I'm very thankful to the partners, the cooperating partners who are supporting the Lusaka sanitation project, which will improve sanitation. Lusaka has grown. The population is approaching 3 million plus, and we need good sanitation and you know, water supply systems. President Lungu and the Minister of Finance, Honorable Wariangandu, and the entire government has prioritized water and sanitation as critical. These are the social determinants of health. If we can achieve universal access to clean and safe water and sanitation services to all by the 2030 without leaving anyone behind, we are improving the health of Zambians, and the health population is a wealth population because we are more productive, and we save on the costs for medical issues and other social programs. So I just want to reassure you, Honorable Member of Parliament, the Minister of Gender, that the people of Kanyama, within 10 days, we'll see the contractor coming back on site, and we'll make sure that that project moves with the speed that it deserves. And not only in Kanyama, in Chawama, in Baulen, in Chunga, wherever that project is. We have the money, the contractor will be back on site, and the Minister of Finance and His Excellency the President have assured us that the contractor will be done, and we want this project to be finished by first quarter next year, like I said.
Kanyama has been an epicenter for COVID. Honorable Minister, through Lusaka City Council, Lusaka Water, in conjunction with Lusaka City Council, of course, they are doing a recommendable job in Kanyama constituency. For some time now, the last rain season, we didn't experience cholera, did we? We did not. So we did not experience cholera because of these such interventions from Minister of Health, Minister of Water, Lusaka City Council, and you know, the water supply, and all the ministries, including the Minister of Defense, was in Kanyama to clean up Kanyama. So sanitation is very important, and as Kanyama people, we are just thanking the government what it is doing to the people of Kanyama. And the cooperating partners are putting in so much. Here they are. Their presence here, you know, signifies that they are really working together with the government of the day. So us as Kanyama people, ours is to say thank you to the government.
Once again, just a brief one from my side. It's really good to see that the project is moving forward. The German government in particular is in charge for a new wastewater treatment plant that will hopefully come soon as well. And I wish they would have now my colleague here from actually the KfW Bank that is in charge for that. But very good to see. I only want to engage you to use these toilets to make sure that they will empty at the right time and that they're not getting flooded. And yeah, just stay healthy. And I just hope that will help you.
For me, it's an innovation. And we need to thank our cooperating partners for their support that enable us to bring this innovation into the community. Because sanitation is important. I listened to the numbers, important numbers, that you already are making in different communities. Let's scale it up. Let's do our best to scale it up so that each household can have its own sanitation, you know, its own toilets. And let's put emphasis also on capacity building, on how to keep it safe and clean at all times. Cleanness, having the sanitation is one, keeping it clean is the second. So let's keep it clean and let's scale it up.